Hello guys, welcome back to this video. So guys, in today's video I am going to show you how to install the latest MiRoVo in your Xiaomi Redmi A1. So guys, as you can see, this is the latest build of Xiaomi MiRoVo 9.4.18. I have already installed, but I will show you how to install. So guys, this ROM has the best features, I think, except face unlock. Everything is available in this ROM. So and rounded corners is also not available. So you can enable it later. So dual volte, I will told you already how to enable that. So to install this ROM, you need to download, link is given in description below, and reboot your device into TWR mode. So this ROM also have the expanded power menu, so I will take you directly to the TWR mode. So guys, in today's video I will only show you how to install. In the next video I will tell you what are the changes and bug fixes of this ROM. As of now, there is no any bug regarding this ROM, so I will show you how to install the ROM. Guys, backup all of your apps etc except photos, because you are going to wipe it. So go to wipe, click on this advanced wipe, select this Dalvik data system, don't select micro SD card or OTG. So as you can see, I have selected these all, so just swipe to confirm wipe. And after completing this, locate where you kept the ROM. So select storage, I am selecting internal storage. So I have kept in UC downloads, sorry, I have kept here, I have moved it from there. So select this, just swipe to confirm flash. So as you can see, it is confirming, going to complete the flash now. So I will take you here after completing of flashing. So guys, as you can see, the flashing has been completed. It says refresh TWRP installer, but no need. This ROM has the pre-installed Cosmic Dan TWRP, as you can see here, as you can see presented by Cosmic Dan. So after completing a flashing, just click on this reboot system and wait till 5 minutes or 10 minutes, however it take that time. So I will take you directly to the home setup screen of this ROM. So don't worry, your device will reboot to this screen for 2 times, I think so. If it doesn't boot, then also no problem. If boots, then no problem. So if it boots more than 2 times, then flash the Magisk Manager so that it gets root access and your device will boot. So let us wait until it boots. As you can see, here is the MI logo came. So I will show you the boot animation of this ROM. It is similar to the previous build. So I will show you once boot animation. After that, I will take you directly to the setup screen. So as you can see, here is the boot animation of this ROM. I have already showed to you people, I think so, in the previous videos also. So here is the beautiful boot animation of this ROM. So I will take you directly to the setup screen. So let us wait until it boots. So guys, as you can see, the device is booted now and something is written in Russian. I don't know what is written, so I think it asks for my account password. So I will enter it and I will show you. So guys, I have entered my Mi account password, and one more thing I want to tell you people is you need to enter your Mi account password while setting up the device only, otherwise it will not work. So I think my networks were not came, so that's why it is asking for Wi-Fi network. So I will do it and I will show you how to complete it. So guys, I have added Mi account successfully. Here something is written in Russian and MiRoVo is written, MiU10 logo is written. So here are these are languages available in this ROM. You can select each one of them. So I have inserted a geo sim card in it. I don't know whether dual voltage supports or not, but in the previous build there is no any dual voltage or anything. So let me skip all of this. Everything works here. Disable this option and just select to go to the set system. So select each any theme which you like. So I like this one, MIU91 limitless. You can select any one of them. So guys, as you can see, it is booting now into the system. No need to worry about anything. Let me show you whether voltage works or not. So here you can see voltage works, no any issue with voltage. Voltage low is printed over here. So let me show you whether the dual 4G voltage works or not works. So here there is no any option regarding the dual 4G voltage, as you can see. So here there is only one option of the voltage enabled. There is no any option regarding dual voltage. So let me insert my another geo sim card in it. So this is the Indian brand, as you can see, Indian operator. So I will insert the SIM card and I will show you. So guys, let me remove the SIM card from my device SD card. So I have inserted SD card for backing up some files like EFS to prevent the network issues. So here you can see the two Jio SIM cards I am going to insert. Let me unlock my device. So here you can see Jio 4G, but there is only single Jio SIM card is working. So you can enable it later. So let me go into the settings and I will show you. So here let me select 4G LTE and let us check whether works or not works. So there is no any 4G VoLTE in this ROM, guys. If it shows any updates, please don't update, otherwise you can break your device. So it is for Mi 5X, so it may better if you don't update. Not better, it is, you should not update this. So you can update this. If I tell any video, I will make any dedicated video for that. So right now I am busy, I am outside. As all people know, I have already posted in Telegram that I am busy, I am outside. So after coming back home, I will tell you what are the changes, bug fixes, or in the next video I will tell you. So that's it for today's video, guys. Bye bye, take care. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. Like our video, subscribe to our channel, share with your friends. So still there is no any face unlock in this update.